Greetings, I am the Cartoon Hero, and welcome to the third act of Gainax Month. This cruel face is a spiteful angel's litany. We'll soon soar from the window of your destiny. White hot pathos, a desecrated symphony. Stay true to this and don't betray your memory. Come now, reach out, you must embrace reality. Rise up, young boy, and make yourself a legend. And hoo boy, we got a weird one today. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. A weird Gainax series? The devil, you say? And you're right, Gainax is known for making weird series. It's kind of what they do. But no, as I said last time, it's not so much that the series itself is weird. Compared to a lot of other series Gainax made, it's downright mundane. But there's a lot of little weird things about it, some of which I found interesting. Today we're talking about Mahoromatic. Mahoromatic began as a manga written by Bunjiro Nakayama and illustrated by Bao Ditama. Yeah, unlike every other anime we've covered this month, and I think every Gainax series I've ever covered, the anime did not come first. This is one of the few adaptations that Gainax ever made. As if that weren't weird enough, some of you might recognize the name of that illustrator. Bao Ditama is better known for creating another manga, Kiss Sis. Yeah. The people who made Gunbuster and Evangelion took one look at a manga from the creator of Kiss Sis and said, "Brilliant, let's get the rights to that immediately." But the weirdness doesn't stop there. Mahoromatic has two seasons, with the first having 12 episodes and the second, called Something More Beautiful, having 14. Yeah, am I the only one who finds that strange? Usually when an anime has multiple seasons, they all have the same amount of episodes, even if sometimes finale episodes end up being a bit longer than the rest. But maybe you're thinking, well, that's not that weird. And if you do think that, then just wait until we talk about what actually happens in the series. This is Mahoromatic.